China, established in 1983. The decision was made by Comrade Deng Xiaoping himself. There was also the very first hotel established under a joint venture between Chinese capital and capital from outside the Chinese mainland. The name of this hotel, Black Swan, is called Taiyuan in Chinese. And the Chinese character of the hotel's name was written